Assalamu alaikum. My name is Muhammad. Today is the 19th of the holy month of Ramadan, and inshallah, we can read the dua for the 19th today. Let us begin. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Allahumma waffir fihi hazzi min barakatih wa sahhil sabili ila khayratih wa la tahrimni qabul hasanatih ya hadiya ila al-haqq al-mubin. The translation to this dua is, O Allah, in this month, increase my share of its blessings and ease my path towards its virtues. And do not deprive me of the acceptance of its good deeds, O the guide towards the evident truth. I encourage all of you to read this very easy dua. Inshallah, you will read it and you will learn from it too. I'll see you tomorrow, where we can learn so much more. Khudafiz!